Hello and welcome back. I hope you're having a lovely evening, or as usual, one better than mine. And I'm gonna try stuffing the dupes back in the rockets today. We might be able to justify that again. It feels weird to be able to say that, but I think we're actually at that point. It's amazing. Okay, getting rid of all of that trash from there. The dupes aren't able to do their little side shuffle through there anymore. Good. They cleaned up a lot of the junk. Oh, right. I had idle dupes. And these mop errands aren't gonna get done. Because they mopped basically everything else up except for some of this. There we go. Yeah, things are getting cleaner in the base. Getting pockets of hydrogen now, which is new problems. Yeah, new problems. Okay, deconstruct. Wablam. And they can reach that from there. We don't need this. And then we can start deconstructing that back. And we can, at a priority one, sweep this up. Excellent. Yes. My base is so much more functional now. Clean this up, clean that up. All of that trash. Good, this thing is catching like it's supposed to. And this should be priority three? Yeah. Okay, so all these are being used. Excellent. We don't have them going through here right now, right? Right, and then they're allowed to go through here. Yes, and yes, okay. Yeah, that gives them extra options in getting the suits, doing stuff down here where I really want them to do stuff. Okay, we did not label that for destruction. Why, yes. Wait, no. That bit can stay. Okay. Deconstruct, add a 9. Oh, bubbles. No. No. No bubbles. Deconstruct. We don't need you to be using that. Okay, deconstruct buildings. 4. Yes, please. But cancel the ladder. Okay, how is the... No, that's not pipe. That's thermometer. They look similar. They look similar. Okay, this is still going through there. So we don't want to destroy this, but we can destroy significant portions of this pipe. This is just making more of that. That's fine for now. Okay, that can go to there. We don't need this here. We'll, get rid of this. We don't need that. They can reach that, that's fine. Okay, we'll destroy all of this after we finish Tombstone Land. No delete, no delete. Okay. Make sure they're being done. Okay, yeah, we need more. Okay, cool. We have so many. That other number 8. Okay. Yes. You will get caught up to this task. We're gonna get all of the weird gases situated. It's gonna be grand. Okay. Now we wait for game. That's fine. Oh, right. I'm allowing them to go down here. I can tell them to destroy these now. And they won't die from it. Right? Yeah, they can pass. Okay, it is set for deconstruct. It's just a low priority. That's fine. New printables are available. Small bladder. Ooh, we get to choose between small bladders, and they're both vomiters, and they're both balloon artists. They're both on animal lovers, but this one's uncultured. Welcome, Ada. Okay, I see no idol dupes listed in any of these spots. That's good. And because this isn't getting done, that means they're actually all using suits fast enough. Excellent! Somebody dropped Mima midway. Okay, mop at a 6. We want that steel to not be mopped. That's there for a purpose. Let's upgrade this to a 6. Okay, and then they're not doing this yet, that's fine. We'll move down as they get to tasks. Wait, where did all of the natural gas come from? Oh right, there was a pocket here. Yeah, that's big kilos. Yeah, we'll just chomp it away like everything else. It'll be fine. Okay, this thing's still stuck. That's totally fine with me. Let's get rid of this brine. Bye-bye, brine. Ta-da! Okay, dig this. And then they can still reach that if they're digging this out. No, we don't want them to be stupid. We must monitor this happening. Okay, Steve, we're gonna watch you. Balokan. You are so not going the right way, Steve. That is not toward the dig site. And you're slow. You're so slow. Okay, Sonara's coming. Okay. And didn't make a mess of the world. Excellent. And we don't even need this ladder anymore. Excellent. Okay. Do we want to allow pathing? Sure. We'll allow pathing there. This no longer has to go to the ground because we have this one. Right, that's a cleanup command, not a dig. There we go. This area's almost dug completely out. Yes. Oh, digger can't get in here. Okay, this block. 7. Oh, that goes up fast. Nice. Oh, that's not a 9. No wonder. No wonder. Okay, we can get rid of another pipe. It will be replaced with this one in the future, but that's fine for now. We don't need to worry. Wait, if this thing's running, that means we don't have enough hydrogen? Need to go check. Okay, hydrogen. Yeah, why are you guys not the ones kicking in? Let's raise your low threshold. Okay, cool. We'll solve the hydrogen problems later. It's fine for now. Okay, we've still got sour gas in this side of the base to clean it out. It's fine. You... We don't need you running. Okay. You're keeping things low here. Excellent. These ones are doing their job. Good. We want another one of these here, so that all the gunk here can get cleaned out as well, without us using a mop command. And it's just one power cord to connect. Excellent. They can get to air easily now. Good. Why are you guys not running? Did I take you off of the power? I did. There you go. Oh, I have Tropical Baku now. Yeah, the water's hot. That doesn't need to exist. Are you breathing there? Yeah, there is oxygen down there. They can breathe from below themselves. I thought they couldn't breathe from below. Interesting. Who's suffocating? Oh, it's the heat. Come on, Ada. You can do it. Oh, they're trying to pick up those corpses. Which Ada's about to become one of. And there she goes. I should have zoomed in. Well, now we can. There we go, join the pile. At least the oxygen's not far if they have good athletics. Oh, this is death heat. It's just barely too hot to exist heat. Yeah, some of them are fast enough. We'll be fine. Stuff is falling. Okay, good. We needed this ladder to stay because they haven't built the tiles back yet. Here we go. Liquid vent, you gotta go. Yeah, this is on the build line, which is why they got skipped. Did I skip this one? No, we're good. Okie dokie. Okay, nothing's gonna hit that one from above anymore, so that can get swept. This can still get messed. Okay. Once this is solid through here, then we can delete ladder and put those bricks in. Errands. Yeah, we've still got dead dupes in the way. How many, though? Not too many! Excellent! We have enough tombstones built. We can put dupes back in these. Okay. Let's, put some dupes back in the rockets. It's been a while. Okay, but we're gonna wait for all of them to be inside first. Yeah, we're gonna wait for that. That way there's no errors, because we're so close. It's just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 dupes and we can put them back in. Two of them were here, I don't know where the others are. It's fine if I don't know where they are, it's better than it used to be. Kitty castles! I'm helping. Okay, fine. Those were these, right? Yeah. Okay. There we go. Kitty castles. Deemed. We'll leave this junk for now. Good, they can get further into here now. Ah, yes, here comes corpses. There we go. Here comes Ashcant. Or Ashcan, whichever one that one was. There were several. Oh right, not all the corpses were rocket eligible. So there's more than clicking on the rocket will tell me. Yeah, there's a few more than what I thought. It's okay. We'll get there. Okay, good. We've actually got bad thing here. So let's deconstruct this, and then build another tile here at a 9, and then it can't mess us up. We're almost overpressured on this. Does it need it yet? Reconstruct liquid pipes. We'll let it 50-50 from there. Okay. Hey, how's my dupe doing in hell? Okay, let's go find him. Penguin. Your dupe is not scalded. They have enough air and they're working hard. Good job. Even Devin gave you a thumbs up. Thriving. Alright, how's your food? You've got plenty of food, and you've got 0% stress. Yay! Your dupe's doing good! Okay, we don't need to follow any longer. Yes. Make this at 9. I swore I made this a deconstruct. I guess I missed this one. But this is a pathable option now. So now we can put that in. This is pathable, so we can put that in. This is not pathable, so we can't put that in yet. Okay, yes, we deleted the water there. Excellent. Yes, they're just deleting across, as they should be. Good job, Dupes. Okay, I don't foresee spillage of this coming down, so we can start mopping this chunk. Let's increase their ability to build more. Yeah, that's not gonna go very far. Yeah, we don't need the ladder. That's fine. Okay, deconstruct all of this junk. And that. Okay. We can't do the full line across yet because we're still utilizing this temporarily. We need to get a different system in place to be able to utilize that. Okay, game. Let me go hunt for a big batch of petroleum that I know I have. I know I have it. Hand me's off to bed right after helping. Yay, thanks for lurking while you sleep. Okay, that'll get that done. Okay, we're gonna destroy all the pipes other than this one. Those can all go, those are already labeled. Yeah, all of that can go. Gonna cancel inside of there because they can't reach it. Okay. That's looking fine. Right, I'm looking for another batch of petroleum. This one's not a permanent batch, that's just a storage tank that we're going to rip out soon. This one. is not as big as I thought it would be, but it'll last a while. Okay, so you. Steel. Okay, good. They opened the door and we didn't have a catastrophe. Excellent. Yeah, we'll mess with it that way. And it's going to go up this line. So we're actually going to cancel this chunk of the deconstruction. Oh no, I still need that view. Thank you, game. And that is technically also petroleum, so we could leave that, but I'm not going to. There we go. So we'll be able to use this soon. It needs power. We have this power line here that's not connected. We are not using that. This should be the main power line going forward. We'll have it go along the bottom. Or not along the bottom, one up from the bottom, which is the bottom to some of the spots. Come on. Oh, it's a door. That's why it's having issues. Okay, this, get rid of that. Okay. They did some of the digging. That's at least nice. Okay, that door is now gone. There we go. So it's got pipe in place, it's got power. Good. You know, we'll leave that there. I can start deleting this though. Deconstruct 3. Okay, so many tasks for the dupes. Oh, new principles are available. Okay, let's check on that. Then we'll go see if they've put all of the dead astronauts to rest. And then we can start loading the rockets without having to worry about it being weird and glitchy. Come on, game. There we go. Flatulent, no. Anemic, eh. Ain't murder empathetic? Sure. Wow, Harold's actually giving out balloons? Or received a balloon? I don't know, but they're on break hour, that's fine. Nobody's actually idle. And we have plenty of suits with oxygen. Yes. Okay, this one. Deliver suit. This is up and running, therefore it's the new door. These need power? How do they not have power yet? Oh, because I'm a lazy sod. And... four. Yeah, okay. Did I not give these power either? One of them. Okay, why is it not going? Did I bridge wrong? I think I bridged wrong. But we want it that way there. I have this one backward. Yeah. It's like, this bridge is correct, right? But it's white to white. We can't have white to white. It has to be, green to white. And, yeah, that's the issue. This thing's backward. Thank you. And then your power requirements are still taken care of in the middle. Excellent. Okay, they'll get to that lickety split, and that will be fine. Clearance vacancy, please. We don't want Atmos suits just on the ground. We'll deliver it over there. Okay. Okay, this ladder is clearly defunct now. Goodbye, defunct ladder. And let's see, these power business chunks, also clearly defunct. Excellent. And then we have lots of orders of destruction. Okay, cool. They're doing stuff. Errands. No pending deliveries? Did we actually lay everybody to rest? We might have done it. I think we actually put everybody to rest. No. This says otherwise. Yeah, this still says otherwise. What's up, game? You have too many other nines? They might have too many other nines. Let's cancel all of this junk that they can't reach. Whatever I told them to do here, they can still do, because, that's fine. They can reach that. Okay, this is gonna be new. This is in the way. So is that. Okay. We're not using these transformers, right? Yeah, they've been unhooked from the grid. We just need to save this wire here. Yeah, we'll destroy all of this next. Okay. Yay, progress. Oh, I gotta see if they're actually using the petroleum from what I sucked in so that I can delete my duplicator up here. Okay, we skipped over that. Excellent. We'll destroy this soon. They did not finish this. And they did not finish that. Okay, yeah, I'm giving them too many things. Let's, lower some stuff. Okay, that's 5. All this junk is 5. Those are 6s. Okay. No, I'm not doing too bad because they're actually keeping up with my orders. But no pending deliveries. Weird. Okay. It'd be helpful if I knew where all of the corpses still were, but I don't know where all the corpses still are. This deodorizer doesn't need to exist anymore. Oh, we can just destroy all of these now. Yeah. Okay, deconstruct, add it. 2. Buildings, yes. No. That's better. No, we still want to keep that wall there, because that's Big Hot. We need to keep Big Hot out. That is dead. This joint plate can get freed. And all the trash can fall down. Okay. Yeah, this is priority 2, and everybody is like, yes, we must do. We must do. Oh, I never set this to oxygen. Okay, so they want lots of stuff to do, and we're not funneling enough, oxygen into this system. Yeah, we just wasted a bunch of oxygen going over there. That's fine. It's not going to be there in the future. Oh, right. Yeah, I forgot this was hot. Everybody stop. 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 Find safety. No. 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 9 are incapacitated from that. I forgot it was hot. I might have killed some dupes because of that, yep. Yeah. Sorry, dupes, I forgot it was hot. I really did. Oh, that sound. I forgot hot. I should have checked first. My bad. It's going to mess with their stress for 3 cycles. Oh, I've got to rename dupes again. Oh yeah, and then they all fell into the hot zone that's death. Actually, this is cool. Nope, this spot's still too hot. Okie dokie, my bad. Yeah, I need a better way of handling things. Yeah, the overheat damage, yeah, yeah. Okay, what was the, how bad? Yeah, it's in the 70s now. It'll be fine soon. Oh, this ladder is not fully functional. Let's, fix that. Okay, these can get mopped. We have trash there, that's just always gonna be a mess here. Or will it? No, we're good to mop this thing. And sweep it whenever necessary, okay. All of this sour gas is not getting out of here fast enough. I need another way to handle that, but I'm not actually going to handle it. Okay, okay, current errand. Lovely, they're doing that again. This level is good to remove this, but this level is not good to remove this. Okay. Ah, they're still building that. Okay, cool. That hasn't been dug yet. That's fine. Do I have special skilled digger still? I do. Okay. We good. Yes, my special. Excellent. Okay, so now this is in 20,000 kgs of petroleum. That'll be good for a while. There's even more around here to get utilized. Plenty more for a while. If I were to just, you know, keep doing this stuff. Oh, everybody's digging over here. Okay, Sure. Have fun digging over here some more. This is where my special diggers are. Okay, cool. Priority one. Wait, no. Yeah, priority one. And that's gonna loop there. We're not gonna dig this until we've proven that nobody's there. Okay. And then we dig that under supervision. Okay. Good. They've got most of this out. They've been doing their job. That stuff's fallen off the edge. Excellent. Right, we left that pole there so that they can do hopscotch. Okay. Because this build is on the list of things I would like them to do, but not on the list of things they have to do this second. Okay. Okay, because this side's still super pressurized and this one's like 10. Yeah, we're not gonna let that mix. But we are gonna get a new dupe to replace all those ones that just died for my stupidity. Irritable bowel and small bladder? Oh, you shouldn't have. Okay. Yeah, this is their downtime, that's fine. I have idleness, wow. Okay, that means I need more ways to get more oxygen here more fast. Because we're getting tripped up by having only one tube of air going this way. Excuse me, you have oxygen in your tube? Oh, that can't. We can't have that, messing with stuff. That one's an easy fix. Gas pipe element sensor. Oh, that's annoying. Pressure gas vent, automation, bloopity bloop, not gate. If it's not hydrogen, let it out here, please. Because these things broke, and whatever, it's fine. Okay, so that'll take care of that one being annoying for some time. Yeah, that was slowing this up. Okay, that's fine. Those are running, excellent. We're still able to power everything. Good. Wrong overlay. Okay, this one is the one that's being clogged up by multiple sources. We don't need this. We want our hydrogen to be moving onto this line. And we're gonna pay for filters because they may be expensive, but they're actually cheaper than other options right now. Okay, so yes, filter in, out. Why can't I build? Oh, it's probably because those bridges. Are they doing anything appropriate right now? This one's doing a thing. This one's not doing a thing. Deconstruct that. Connect that through. We have 4 idle dupes. Wow. That's after I just killed a bunch. Hold on, I gotta go look at the other one to make sure. Okay. White is the in, green is the out. So I want it shaped this way. Okay, they'll get to that immediately, and then I can give it its instructions in the meantime. That's being annoying. Why are you wasting so much? Yeah, you don't need to be a thing anymore. You've done your job. Bye-bye. Okay, I'm gonna throw a horde of them at a big long pipe, but I want to do all the really easy nitty-gritty things first that don't require any effort that I can totally do right now first. But I want to wait and see so I can put the filter in here. I need it to be hydrogen. Okay, Meep's building. Where'd H go? There it is. Good. Hydrogen's being sent that way. And now up here, this thing is a bloody mess, and I've been sending the sour gas back down into the base via this thing, and we're going to stop doing that. Okay, so gas filter. Also, no more you. We're going this way. And then you're just going to exit. Deconstruct that one. Deconstruct this whole mess. Okay, except that this is going this way. This is getting cut. And we're paying for another gas filter. Because I don't want the sour gas going back into the base. So we should cut that before it's there so that when it, so that it works immediately. This has such a high potential load? Oh, it's because it's attached to all of this gunk. Okay. Yeah, that can be nined. Gas filter, current errand, excellent. We want the sour gas to leave the base here, thank you very much. Why are they not using... Okay, now they can build that and destroy these. Okay. Deconstruct that. Deconstruct that. Gonna get rid of these. And that's ready to roll. You may roll again. Okay. Okay, now this one's only sending me hydrogen now. Excellent. Even though these things broke, it's fine. This one broke so hard that everything flipped. I hate these things so much. I should have never gave them an open bottom. So much so that buildings... We're just going to get rid of this. Not that one. Just let that out. And you're gonna get cut off from even being allowed to do diddly squat. Yes. Okay, the other ones somewhat do their job. Okay. Not really, but we'll leave it as such. Okay, it's their downtime, so we can't measure idleness. Okay, we have a blue tube, we have a pink tube, we have a dark tube. Dark tube has more space. These two aren't competing too hard as of yet. Okay. It was just getting that other one off the line that got these ones rolling to get more oxygen into this system. Okay, so we've got a few suits online and ready for the dupes to start using. Excellent. Okay, this sour gas is going to go out of the base now and not get looped back through places. Good. And that will reduce the amount of clogging here in future. And now that this isn't sending over oxygen, that's not clogging that up. Okay, good. How is pressure doing throughout the base? 2,000, 4,000. You shouldn't be allowed to be going right now. Below? Thank you. Below! Okay. Yeah. Plus that got all caught in there, so it'll be a while before that dissipates properly. This is issue here. This is big issue that's just a pink column now. Because I've released so much hydrogen into the atmosphere from things like this. Okay, I really shouldn't just be, like, releasing the stuff into the air this way. I need a proper getup. Oh, I need a proper getup. Okay. Later. Later issues. This is actually low enough that I can tell them to mop it. Okay. And we'll move one of these into here. But not be over this thing. And it's on the right side, so it needs to go there, and it's already on power cord. Okay. Okay, that guy's currently coming. Good, that thing cleaned up what I wanted it to there. That one's never gonna run again. We don't need 5 of these anymore. And if we need a pipe here again, we need to put it on the floor anyway. This majigger doesn't need to exist anymore. Can the dupes mop this? They can mop some of it. And they can mop that. Okay. I'm not gonna have them mop this spot because that would be issues. Yeah, they can mop that now. Wow. Right, we have another pink thing here making issues. Yeah, we need to deliver oxygen around the base better. But for now, that's okay. No pending delivery. Okay. Good, they have destroyed part of this enough that I can give them more orders. Excellent. Okay. I'm gonna make this a 7. Making space for more tombstones. We're not gonna put the tombstones in until these ones are all filled, because I don't want a hodgepodge of them not filling up all of the runs evenly, because that's a thing. Priority 7. There, it's not a 9, it's a 7. Thank you. Okay, that's still a two, though. Dupes, please do this. I'm so tired of it not running. Yeah, we want to destroy that. I'm gonna leave this here for now, and we'll just still have a little bit of a whoopsie-upsie. But that'll be better than what it has been. Then I can destroy those, and I can destroy this whole system here that's just hanging on for no good reason other than I haven't destroyed it yet because I haven't built the wire yet. Yeah, all of that. 1, 2, 3. Oh, they dug all the way. They did the digging. They did the building and the not getting stucking. Yes. Okay, but I'm still gonna give them a ladder there. And then I'll destroy the thing. Okay. Yes. Okay, they go up and down a bunch here, and that slows them down. So we're going to have them not go up and down forever. Eventually this will be the steel biome and they'll be kicked out of here. But for now, we can break in. And if that's bricked in, then we really don't need that there, but, whatever. Cancel that part because this made Diggy give up. Okay. Okay, and then this wire I just put in, I need to move upward because some of them are this high, but that's the only one that is that high. Now we've got this whole mountain there. I have time to think about what height I want to make the power cord. Oh, because I'm not going to keep it here anyway. Plant murderer, plant murderer. Oh, and they're both rock fans. You have more bonuses. So Gene it is. Welcome, Gene. Okay, how is the oxygen distribution going? Okay, these are getting backed up from so much hydrogen. That's good news. And this is going up. Excellent, with these running. But I have so much hydrogen in the base. We need to burn more hydrogen. Oh, it's not the right height. I can't, like, squeeze another row in right there. Okay, and we're not gonna squeeze it in over here because I need to mess with that. It's still vacuum locked. Good. Okay, can I stick them here? I can. And we might as well throw on another battery so it doesn't feel as bad. Automation wire, gotta wait for the save. Okay. Oh, we hit 6400. Yay! 80 squared cycles, or 100 tiles of chessboards. Yay, 6400. Okay, how did you manage to recover your base? That's beyond me. Well, I had all of it displayed for you for several hours. Many hours. It's like 6% of my playtime to recover this base. It was a tedious task. With many deaths. Okay. That one does get to be shy. Okay, cool. This is clear once it's past this point. And then we'll leave it having no access until everything is built. Okay. Deconstruct that. Good. I should really not have these run if they've got hydrogen in them. Whatever, that one's not destroying too much of the base. I have enough power. Clearly. It's too pink. It's too pink. And purple. Okay, this is taking care of that. We can mop that now. We can mop this again. We can mop that again. Yes! Oh hey, all the fishies just became new fishies. Tiny baby! Tiny baby! Okay, let's not bother mopping this. We're just gonna let this thing run for a long time. That's how I've been making new dirt here. It was the polluted water from this. Okay. That makes more sense now. Cause like, how is this dropping? We've solved that issue. Because I had the little dirt droplets. And I finally figured out how. Okay. Yeah, you're working on that. Digger finally got to dig in here. Good. Oh, that means I can finally deconstruct this junk. And this junk. Can they reach that? No, they can't. Now they can. Liquid pipes. Yeah, get rid of this. And that. And this. They can reach all of that. Okay. Any other overlays I need to be concerned about? Wait, I have oxygen there? I do! Okay, liquids. Pipes. Not one I care about, not one I care about. Automation, yeah, I knew there was one more. There we go. This could go. Yeah, that doesn't need to exist. Nor does this double thing. Now that we knew that the heat was coming from here and not outside, we don't need to double thick that. We'll leave that vent there for now. It does serve purpose. Okay. And that'll let more junk get to space more fast. Aaron's 200. Oh, wow. Oh, I made that a 9, didn't I? Yeah, they're like, let's do this. Speed! Yeah, that was a 9. Okay, I'm gonna make the last of this layer a 9, and then it's gonna become a lower number. I don't want them focusing on that. I didn't expect them to actually do that. I wanted them to, like, you know, do stuff like this first. That's in the 80s. Life, finds a way. Yes. ,401 is much worse. 67 times 173. Oh, is that true? Is that true? Were you just waiting for that one? 67. It's true. I like having nerds in chat. This is great. Thank you for being a nerd game twister. Then it's this layer, and we get to destroy all of this gunk, and this pole we're just going to deconstruct. We don't care about the pole, we just care about the ladder. Hello, Defa Nerd. The only so much as I took up a prime decomposition calculator. I mean, that's nerd language, man. Just the fact that you knew you could find one of those is big nerd. And I heartily approve. Deconstruct buildings. I want this to be prime task. And we're going to destroy this thing now. We found alternate source of power, so all this gunk can go. Okay. I did forget a tile here. I was like, did I count wrong? No, I just forgot a tile. Why is this going that way? Because it was going toward the vent to make more petroleum. Yeah. Silly. Okay, these things are gonna get ripped out. Excellent. Everything's going fine. Pipes, yep. At top priority, yes, I want God. It's a good move when you hear a noise like that. Excuse me, game. Oh no. I clearly did not order that, game. Not that bad of a deconstruct yet. I mean, I want it gone. Don't get me wrong about that. It's just that's not ready for deconstruct yet. Okay. Now we can continue. Good. They're getting rid of all of that. This is the floor. We gotta get rid of this to make more floor. And they still have safety ladder. Okay. So much cleanup. Yeah! We gotta make room for tombstones. That's just how my base work. Oh, you wanna deconstruct this tiny bit? Let's deconstruct everything. Yep. Yeah, I don't know what triggers that glitch. No pending deliveries. And they are nines, right? Yeah. And that one's open because that's the one they're using to get in and out of here. Oh, they're fixing these things? Oh, because they became nine. Oh no. No, no. That is not the prime directive. Ignore. Okay. Good, this is draining out. Do we have idleness? We have entombed. Where is this? Oh, it's up in base. Yeah, that's fine. That's up there. Okay. So let's see. There was still one more suit available just before it was time for sleepies. But I need to get more dupes into the bottom of the base. Okay. It's an on-brand glitch though. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Okay, do I still have a dupe ready to go into here? I think we cleaned up enough dupes. I can do this. I really want to just stick a dupe back in a rocket. Because if I'm getting idleness, it means I can't get everybody into doing the task. So why even have as many dupes? I can just store them for later and then they don't have a chance of scalding. Okay. Where's the lowest rocket that doesn't have a dupe? This one. Okay. Max, you are one of five. I'm good with one of five just hunting for you. You gotta change your name though. To whatever your current athletic skill is. You know what? No. I don't need to keep doing that. I'll sort you when you come out. Okay, and then that's a 9. And let's get you out of here by making that your top priority. There we go. You will go to that as soon as you wake up. Can I make more of you? Yeah, so we'll be able to know between the old death and the new death. Okay, Amari doesn't have enough. Ashcan we're keeping. Bat we're keeping. Bubbles is going in. You get a little bit of time to get your hat on, and then you go in. You need one more skill point. We're keeping that symbol. You need more skill. You need more skill. Oh no, we're keeping you. One more. You need a lot more. We've already claimed Max. You need more. You have already have a hat, so we're keeping you. Quinn. Welcome to Team Pilot. Team, get out of here and stop making me have to calculate your movements. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3. Let's go follow Bubbles to see when she gets her hat. Come on, put it on. Yeah. Okay, and then who was the other dupe? I can't tell with her zooming around so much. Bubbles, Max, and Quinn. Quinn, do you have your hat? Yes, you're getting your hat now. Excellent. Okay, Max is already signed, so Max has been removed. Bubbles, this is your home. Quinn, this is your home. Priorities. Quinn? No, it's... Yeah, it is operating. Yeah, and then Bubbles. Where's Bubbles? There's Bubbles. You're still on the list, that means you haven't gotten yet. Okay. Are you going here? Follow Cam. Yeah, I know you like ranching, but, how's about you go in your rocket? Bubbles? Why you no wanna go in your rocket? There's a suit available. And you have a valid path. Not that path, this path. Yeah, there's a path. Oh, there's just not enough suits. Okay. Fine then, Wurfle. We'll get more air for the suits. Yeah, because this is just piddly. Because they're sucking in hydrogen. Okay, if you're sucking in hydrogen, you need to take priority in, offloading to here. So instead of doing this filter... Oh no, we still want to do that filter. No, we're gonna get rid of it. Okay, gas filter. You go into here first. And then... Hydrogen's gonna go out that way. And then... We'll be very stupid about our bridging. And you'll go this way. Okay. But actually, we're gonna reroute you so that you merge on to this way. No, so then we don't actually want that there. We want it over here. Cancel build, cancel build. That pulls in the way. Okay. So that's gonna go there. This is gonna go here. And then... I need to cut this off in order to function right now. Okay. So we wanna go... In through here, out through there, and then we'll go down this way, and then cut those bits off. Okay. New plan. So the hydrogen's gonna go that way, and then if it's, sour gas, it'll just get dumped out. How is sour gas getting all the way up here? And then we're not gonna leave it out here. It needs to get moved down there anyway. No, we're relying on this to be a clean tube. Okay, so. Yeah, we'll just build more tile there. That'll be fine. Okay. Plans are being made. They're stupid, but it'll work. Okay, and there. And already on power line. Can deconstruct that chunk of it. Excellent. That's a 9. Excellent. Okay, gas pipe. Not allowed by schedule. Okay. That should end any moment. Yeah. Okay, so all the sour gas that's here has been here a while because of weird filters trying to stack this with CO2. But we're done with that now, so this will get filtered out eventually. Because we're not dumping it back into this system. And that's actually gotten more consistent and cleaner. At least more pure CO2. Nine of you were idle. How are nine of you idle? Without this thing being done. Oh. Copy settings. Insufficient resources, hydrogen. Bam. Use more of the stuff. Static. Yeah. No, not conductive wire. Gas filter. There we go. So now that's gonna 50-50 onto there. And this looks like a 50-50 orientation. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, we'll eat more hydrogen now. We have more of those. We've been wasting power on gas filters so that we can use more hydrogen. Bottomless stomach, squeamish pacifist, or unempathetic. Oh no, that's just decreased. Cannot help. There we go, Harold. And the pressure here has calmed down. It's no longer death. Okay. I can't tell if that's less sour gas or not. Okay. The oxygen supply. To here is diddly squat. To here is diddly squat. Because that one's trying to give more hydrogen. Okay. We need to just blow power. Yeah, just run. What thing can I waste power on? Because I just need to get rid of hydrogen. Because it is legitimately blocking my ability to function right now because I have so much hydrogen. power waster, power waster. Oh, gimme a power waster. Brain. Why is my brain not able to just waste power on command? I should know how to waste power. It's a very simple thing, right? I'm just going to pump it to space. Yeah, I'm just gonna yeet the hydrogen to space. I have too much of it. It's going to space. It doesn't even need to get burned. We're just gonna yeet it. I have good problems. Okay, that may cause issues if I don't get a ladder here. Yeah, let's begin the yeeting process of the hydrogen. Because we have too much of it. Okay, so... yeah, let's just be silly about ourselves and, you know what? No effort by dupes. Okay, that's the wrong way. That adds on. Nope. I know how to do this. Boom. Yeeting to space, but I really shouldn't do it that way. Let's get more tubes. Wait, why am I yeeting it to space? I can save it for later when I need the stuff. Let's build a save it for later system. This is just too stupid. Okay, save it for later system. Should I just store it in here? Cause I'm gonna... Brain, where's a good store for later system? This is gonna get moved eventually. But not for a good long while. Yeah, it'll be good enough for a while. Okay. And this, once we've proven it's clean, doesn't go there, it goes here. That's just a note for future. This tile, cancel build, tile, cancel build. They already built that, so we'll cancel build this one and they'll build those. We need one of these. Yeah, they're just all over this thing. They can build that from below. Power. We just need an outlet available to it should we ever want it in the future. Okay. And then we can just explode it to space if we don't want it anyway. It'll be fine. Okay, this bottle emptier is current errand. Okay. And this is current errand. Okay. I need a floor and then I can request water. As long as it's less than 20 kilos of water, good. Oh, they went to bed. Yeah, this is just far too much pink. It's a, great problem to have, but it's not a problem I want to have right now. Come on, game. I want to cause more mayhem. Well, currently fixing the mayhem, but still. Damn the time it takes to save. Yeah. When I watch other people play, it's like, wait, that was the quickness of their save? I'm jealous of everybody else's save times. Okay, good. They're back here to work. Give me your hoard. You guys built the wrong thing. Tile, please. Low priority. Not on my watch. Okay, I didn't have to click it. It's number two. Current errand, okay. I didn't have to click it. Never played longer than 2,000 cycles just because of the saving time. Yeah, it is a deterrent. Oh right, they all have itchy eyes. Minor eye irritation. Let's hope that blob of oxygen does not end up inside the device. That would be annoying to me. Okay, I can finally request liquid. I would like any of these liquids. No pending, no pending. Let's skip crude for now. Salt water. Current errand. Can I get water? Water. Okay, current errand. Okay, no power. That's fine. I don't need you to have power anyway. You're dumping as much as you can in here, which will overpressurize the zone, but that's just gonna move it out over there. Until we get our water in here and can close it off. 8 idleness. You two need to get to work. Are you cold? Oh, it is 13C over here. That is not enough. That is so not enough. Okay. Okay, true eclipsing is coming. Supposedly. Okay. Let's see how much water you bring with you. I don't know how much that is. But it was too much. Okay, this is too much. I need it below 20. You know what? No, we have the right amount in the bottle currently. So if we have the mop up this amount, and then we place this bottle. No. You're gonna drop that so far away. No, Ed. Move. Ah, well, we just lost the bottle. Curses. We have a perfect bottle that says no. Okay. Let's try this again. This water we know is too much. But, we can split it halfway. Oh, you didn't choose to be the one to do it. Okay, Nicola, get here. They sure do love this spot right now. They say it's cold, and they're surrounded by a pink cloud. Wait, did we get the right amount left over? No. Did we get the right amount left over? Yeah. Okay, that should split into tens. No! No. No. I should use infinite gas storage more in my games. Yeah, it's nice and handy if you can get it to work. We have the perfect bottle that says no. Cozy bubble of oxygen. Big one, why? Yes. Yes. Okay, move here. We're doing this now. Nobody else can claim this water bottle, okay, guys? This bottle has exclusive use. Shouldn't be hard to put the bottle of water in the thingy. Alright, it's saving. I can't click anything. Okay, it's almost puppy time. But I accomplished the goal that I said in the title. That we would stuff Dupes back in rockets, and we accomplished that. We sure lost more Dupes to death than that, but, we got Dupes back in the rockets. We can load them up again. It's a thing. Okay. Yes, you have it. Honestly, it's impressive. Yes, thank you. Okay. Empty this. No one else can steal the bottle. No one else steal the bottle? I was sure the colony was duped at some point. Yeah. It did have a pretty convincing display that death was inevitable. There we go. Okay, we have 10 kilograms. It's bouncing around here because this one's pushing it away. But hey, it's working. We can deconstruct this now. And mop away the debris. Filter's not designated. Yeah, I don't care about that. We're destroying the thing. It shouldn't have filters. I know that the trash is supposed to go this way. Like, the devs fixed that, but I ain't trusting that. Not with how hard it was to keep the water around. Oh, we got oxygen in there? Uh-oh. Yeah, your oxygen bubble's going away, Catalina. Can you save yourself? Trifaldo? Emergency? 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 Catalina brain? Haha, Catalina brained. Okay. So close. Yep. Yep. Okay. Hey, we got the oxygen out. Okay, clean the trash. Clean the trash. Yes, we cleaned it properly. And now this thing should just... Okay, we didn't throw it to space. We're hoarding it. So now this one pump is responsible for filling this. So it's only gonna go at half speed, and it can still feed onto here. So it's not going to be the fastest eating, but it's the most safe eating I can get away with. I know, that's not my brand. The safe eating. Okay, so we're halfway to seeing if this is an infinite storage or not. Please be infinite. Heat safe. Safe won't hurt. Oh, right. I was keeping those holes because of the hydrogen. Meh. Evil pink cloud. Okay. I'm gonna sit here and stare at this until we get 5 kilos higher, just to make sure everything is working properly. And then we go print a new dupe to celebrate. And our stress is only at 3%, and our food is holding steadily. Things go wrong in my face, but then they all turn out fine. We can actually clean this up now. I just had them move it to there because that was a quicker errand. And they could turn around and rebuild stuff right away afterward. Okay, we're almost to the point of knowing. Hey, Julie's raiding! We just built an infinite gas storage device. And now we're testing to see if it is functional. It looks like it is! Yes! Because, I had a bunch of extra hydrogen laying about. Let's, take a look at how bad it is. Yeah, I had, that much extra hydrogen laying about. Because I've just been releasing all my hydrogen into the base and it's been floating around everywhere. So, it was starting to become an issue and I couldn't burn it fast enough. So, yeah, okay. Clearly working, we have the right amount of water. Yay, thank you for following. Mazox Nation? I don't know how to pronounce. Please inform me how to pronounce properly. Okay, but yeah, we got that thing running. That was fast. Right, new dupe to celebrate. Tryptophobia. Yeah, that won't hurt me at all. Except it might hurt you if you try and pick up and clean. Okay. We managed to get new dupes into the rockets. There's more dupes in rockets now than there was at the beginning of the episode. That hasn't happened in like 500 cycles. I'm happy about that. Cancel that. Clean this volcano again. Okay. We're maintaining oxygen nice and low here. Pressure's good. We're yeeting all of this over to here. Is it making dirt again? Yeah, it's making dirt again! Whee! And Malik is also following! Yay! Julie just in... inflicted me on new community. Yay! Okay, we started in bricking the bottom. Alright, we're going to deconstruct more of these. They finally built this thing. Finally. I've been waiting so long to destroy the jank. It's still partially jank, but, give me that view again, but it's less jank now. I like, pausing the game for, trimming and connecting that because, I don't want the game to be any more mad at me than it already is. Because I sure make the game mad. Okay, once they delete that, we can start getting rid of this platform. Yeah. And we can start getting rid of that platform. Because for those who are new here, we finally got the tombstones down to no pending deliveries. That took a lot of work. All of these are new. and all of these are new. It took a while. MX equals mix. Gender neutral honorific, but I go by Oz or Ozzy. Okay, cool. I hadn't seen MX or mix for gender neutral honorifics before. But I like it. Cool. And Don Degao de la Pampas is the same thing. Yes. No paying deliveries. Some overlord you are. It says no pending deliveries, but does that mean that there is at least one corpse somewhere on the map that they can't access currently in order to deliver? Yeah! Devin's stuck here. I won't let them touch him for now. Yeah! So there are still corpses somewhere on the map, but they're not prioritizing that at the moment. Okay, good, we can mop this floor now. Alright, and we can deconstruct this floor. And build that one. And now we gotta wait for save again. Just release the crude oil again. Don't worry, I'm gonna do it again. Just not for a few thousand cycles. It's gonna be glorious. It's gonna be the win condition for Fish Cabal, which is a game of torture that I will make the dupes play, where they have to traverse through a horrible maze. Oh, what are they called? Where one thing happens and it hits another thing, which knocks another thing over, which knocks another thing over. Whatever that is. I'm building a giant one of those. I'm calling it Fish Cabal. And, the win condition, once they do that, releases a bunch of crew that's gonna fall onto my, sea of steel. Liquidized. Rib Goldberg machine, yes. And then that will, heat it up to sour gas, and then I'll cool it down to methane, and then it will become, heated up again into, natural gas. Yeah, all those words. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. It'll be Oni's largest one-time use, sour gas boiler. It's gonna happen. It's just, a very long ways away. Very long ways away. Where's your dupe deprivation chamber, you know, for when they trap themselves? Well, they get stuck in a rocket. These ones are loaded. So if they've got white, they're loaded. These three got loaded today. I finally went back into the positive and dupes stuck in rockets. The gray ones are ones I had to empty in order to save myself from the catastrophe. The sporadic ones that are still white in the middle of this, those ones have dupes that are destructive. Like this one's got a Frankie in it. He did so much damage, so he got punished and went back into his rocket. A one-time use sour gas boiler sounds great. Yes! And now space isn't a punishment. No, no. They stuck in here. I've never launched a rocket. I never said they were going to space. They're stuck in the middle of the steam. That's at 112 degrees Celsius, 344 kilos. I've never launched a rocket, man. They stuck there. Okay, has this been functioning? Yes. Okay. It's fine. Yes. Okay, finally the blue is taking over a little bit more compared to the pink. Making the pink have to work harder, that is fine. Yeah, we can see the pink moving this way. Those are working the hardest, good. The mushrooms are still functional. The amount of Weezworts in there that I have are still what the mushrooms require for happy. Okay, we have one suit available to get into here. Why can't I build here? Oh, heavy watt. Oh, that's stupid. I had heavy watt there. Oh, hey, they destroyed those things. Nice. Okay. Get rid of this junk. Yeah, even this line out to sweepy. No, we'll leave that for now. All of this can go. Yeah, they're finally trying to path their way through my face and fill my orders. Okay, they haven't gotten to this yet. Because I didn't make it a 9. This is the 9 zone, guys. Okay, this one's not a death trap. That one's not a death trap. This one's not a death trap. Okay, we can get rid of these ladders. Add a 9. How many cycles have you been working on the liquid tsunami stuff? Like 500. I love how many demands for a dupe punishment zone had fruit. I was quite likely being 100% facetious. Yeah, I wasn't. Frankie got punished. Okay, that's gonna go, that's gonna go. I can finally get rid of that without worrying about needing to keep them. Yeah. Right now, I'm just clearing out old junk in order to make space for future tombstones. We've caught up on the dupes that are just laying about around the base, enough to not be totally worried about that as a thing, but... Oh, this dupe stuck. Yeah, and that's not a way to escape. Bless you. Sneezes, just clearing out junk. Yeah. Okay, save dupe. Save dupe. Dupe doesn't even know they're in trouble yet. Okay, that is set for deconstruct, and so is that. Okay, at least they're sleeping. They're nice and cozy. Okay, so before I start destroying this chunk, I need to give them the flooring there. Okay. Deconstruct buildings. This has to go first. And then, once I have ground, I'll let them jump over there. Okay. Not that that's gonna stop them from doing that, but at least I'm thinking about it. Okay, all of that's there. Gas pipes are disappearing. Liquid pipes are disappearing. Yeah, I like destruction days. Julie must sleep, yes. Puppy will be here any moment anyway. They have not gotten to this heavy one. Have a great night, thank you. Okay, oh right, they can sweep all of this. Deconstruct. That can go. Mop that. I never needed this getup. Let's remove that. Liquid vent. Liquid pipe. Automation. Get rid of that. Get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of this. Okay, that's fine. I can do a priority one sweep in here. That feels weird. Do I still have idleness? I have entombed. It doesn't say idleness right now. Okay. Let's go check and see if they're lying to me. Okay, no one's hanging out here. No one's hanging out here. Where they leave all of their trash. And no one's hanging out here. Okay, it doesn't look like they're lying to me right now. We're gonna keep mopping this until there's nothing left to mop. That includes over here. This is still doing its job. Excellent. Okay. We can give them that wall. One, two, three, four, floor. 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 Okay. No, that's fine. We won't need the ladder there if it's already been fixed to that. Okay. There we go. And now emergency ladder can go away. Excellent. Now we can do deleting of the automation. I can't just do full deconstruct, otherwise they will trap themselves and they will die. This wire does not need to exist. That wire does not need to exist. Okay. Sweep at a one. At one. Mop that, mop this. Yes. We're making so much progress. This conveyor rail, what were you even doing? We will use this to bring stuff to the top of the base, but we're not going through the 300C pocket. Yeah, that's getting overridden and removed from the list of things that's gonna happen. So we can destroy this rail. How do you know, or do you know why the gas banding happened? I have too much of the thing, and the game can't handle me? I don't know. Can't tell what cycle you're on, screen too small. I am on 6,410. Yeah, we passed by 6,400 today. That was a fun number. Only 6,410? Yeah! Yeah, I really don't know why the gas banding starts. But I am removing the purple sludge from the equation. Little by little, it's going away. Is the pink still banding? Nah, the pink isn't banding too bad anymore. However, it is getting stuck in here. So let's let it get kicked out of these zones. Not down to here, because this is still 20k. Oh, the orange made it all the way up to here. Hey, the oxygen's getting thicker into the thing. Yay. What is the pressure down here now? 10k? Wow, we've made so much progress. 6k? Wow. It's so little. I mean, for those of you who are new here, I'm used to 400k, and this actually feels small now. Deconstruct buildings. That can go, all of this can go. This is the floor, so all of that can go, all of this can go. All of that can go. We're gonna save this ladder for now just in case the dupes are stupid. Because we know the dupes are stupid. Do I fix the steam vent? Because I've got trash in here that's been there for ages. And mixed liquids in there. Clipped. It's so little. Yes, people make clips of my stuff now. Excellent. Let's at least get all of this gunk out of here. I'll maybe deal with that later. Okay, these things can go whatever they were for. Oh, don't cry, you didn't fall that far. And I hear puppy coming, so yeah, that's gonna be it for the day. New printables. If somebody wants to raid, let me know in the next few seconds. Bottomless stomach is not on my list of things. We'll get this one. The undo. Thanks for the stream. Yay! I like it when people say thanks for that. Okay, is this safe to destroy again? Yeah, they can destroy that tomorrow. We killed a couple dupes today from this because I forgot it was hot. And I ripped it open and they all swarmed it and then they all fell down here. Yeah. My dupes are so bad at things. But I've still got lots of pink here and... this is a smaller amount of purple, I swear. It's not making all the way over to here at that height. I'll get the gases under control eventually. Once they clean this out, I can start doing this getup again and vacuuming them out. So I have space for the next disaster. Always gotta make space for the next disaster. Okay, baby's here. Save as. Reload. Yeah, I don't care about spelling on this thing. Okay, see y'all later. Bye!